Lamp on. There we go. First thing we're going to do, just to get them out of the way, just going to do the acorns, get them out of the way. Just going to see how these burn, obviously, and horrendous food if you think about it. We're using them for stalling fires. So, just going to do it for that. Here's the drop from the ivy. Shows you what that was. Acorn, by the way, an acorn. Such a fierce heat. And it just, as soon as the heat goes up, the acorn self-extinguishes. There's nothing after 30 minutes reheated of this would burst into flames, like you said, Chris. Just how much you keep on with it.
Yes, sir.